And there is always great racing to go along with the amenities. Isn't that right?
The high speeds that can be reached here does make for some exciting racing. There are no restrictor plates to keep them from being able to pass either. It's just all out, good old stock car racing.
Did you hear that? There's no restrictor plates to keep them from being able to pass! They knew that it's shit back then!